This is the DDR quick dry system we're messing around with today. As you can see, the ground is very rough around here. I'm now running 24 volts through the robot to show you how it maneuvers around with the quick dry. It's very bumpy and rough around here. This is doing really good in this machine. 24 volts hooked up to the motor. Too, I'll show you here if I can run it. That's pretty fast. Dude, I can't keep up with him.
Oops.
Thanks for watching. Thanks.